Hello guys, this is jurist Dr. Akash. In today's video, I'll show how to fix CNG kit for driver 7-seater. It's just simple. We have to do some sort of like little bit work there, mechanical work, and I'll show like what are the mechanical work to be done. Nothing, there is a hook there. Yeah, you can see the hook, this hook is there. You have to cut that hook slightly. If you show the mechanic, he will do, so the seat can install properly. And also there is one more thing, that we have to extend the cord. The cord is, there is some normal cord given by a stock, so we have to just put the rod and it's extended. So the seat fits easily to the rod. We have to connect that rod to that cord. Yeah, cord is given by like showroom itself, but just a little bit upright angle is there. That's it. Everything is normal itself. 7 people can easily travel in the car. The small issue is that a seat will be little bit upright. I'll show you from front also, like how the seat will look. Yeah, you can see now, and that just little bit upright is that seat. Except that nothing, there is no problem. So if you are going for long trips, you should put carrier, and you can put some small sheet legs on the tank itself. It's not recommendable, but also I'll show you from front that how seat will look. Seat is like proper itself, just little bit upright. For long trip, it's a little bit difficult. For children's are a 5.4 or 5.58, they will be comfortable in the car. So guys, this is how we have to fix CNG kit for driver. If you show it to this mechanic, he will easily help you in doing so. You'll get the idea. Yeah, you can see how it looks spacious. Everything will be same, just a seat will be a little bit upright. That's it. Nothing more difference is there. Yeah. So guys, please do subscribe, share, and like my video. This is how we have to fix CNG in driver. Thank you. Please subscribe.